ഹലോ ലേഡീസ് ആൻഡ് ജെന്റിൽമാൻ, വെൽക്കം ബാക്ക് വൺ മോർ ടൈം ടു ഡോക്ടർ ഫിഷിംഗ്. ഐ ആം വെരി താങ്ക്ഫുൾ ടു ഈച്ച് ആൻഡ് എവറി വൺ ഓഫ് യു ഫോർ ഓൾ ദ ലവ് ആൻഡ് സപ്പോർട്ട് യു ഹാവ് ബീൻ ഗിവിംഗ് ടു മീ ഫോർ ലൈഫ് ടൈം. വി ആർ ഹിയർ ഇൻ എ ബ്യൂട്ടിഫുൾ ലേക്ക് ടുഡേ, ലുക്കിംഗ് ഫോർ വോളൈസ് ആൻഡ് പൈക്ക്. ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് എ ബ്യൂട്ടിഫുൾ ഈവനിങ് ദാറ്റ് യു വിൽ നെവർ ഫോർഗെറ്റ്. That it's been a fantastic day for me fishing too. So we will be fishing mainly pike and walleye, and the temperature and the day is so much beautiful that I enjoyed looking at the scenery than fishing, and this is some of the best catch I had today. It's a good size northern pike that was so feisty, and he put up some good fight for me, and I really enjoyed reeling back into the shore. And it is almost the end of summer fishing, and I just enjoyed that massive pike that I caught today. It's a good looking northern pike. You can see the green here and there, but you know, man, it's almost time for winter, and I was enjoying some of the last summer fishing, and this pike put up some good fight for me, and I really enjoyed that fight too, you know. It wasn't too cold or too hot for that day. And it was a very healthy pike. Bye-bye. I will see you next time. Go big and wait for me, I guess. I really want to thank every one of you at this moment for all your support too. And this is another good-looking walleye that I caught, that my wife caught today. She was really enjoying the fishing too. We used to catch 80 centimeter average sized walleyes from there, and this eye was a very baby, a baby eye, and she caught in a lure that I bought from a Dollar Tree. That is fantabulous. It's not about the lure you are using. It's time of the day, and your luck and the casting style you have will determine. And look at the birds are migrating. Look at the birds, they are migrating. Yeah, she had a strike right after that. That was again a walleye. She was just catching walleyes back to back. And I couldn't involve some of the videos that she had another few more walleyes after, but it was too dark and I was unable to show you guys. This wasn't a bad looking walleye either. And look at the algae. There is lots of BGA, blue green algae, and you know, when it is enlarged, it will reduce the water supply, or it will reduce the oxygen content in the water. And that way we are losing lots of fishing population there. That's another baby walleye that I caught, and it was almost dark that time. This place has produced some very big pike, one of my personal best of walleyes that I caught from this part of the lake. It's actually a part of the lake that joining the reservoir system. This is another best walleye that I caught. Oh, he just don't want to go. He just want to hang out with me, I guess. That spot usually filled with the people. Like, there is a crowd always there fishing at that particular spot, But last year, I haven't seen many there. Not too many people fishing there that time. And look at the weather. I enjoyed the weather. I enjoyed the evening. And if you go out once or twice, you know, or night fishing, you'll be enjoying the best, you know, the best sky, the moon, and it will make you corny for sure. Like, you know, this is all you get when you go outdoors and enjoy the weather. I will come back to you guys with another beautiful episodes of fishing, and I will show you some good content. Until then, it's Dr. Fishing signing off. You guys take care. Bye-bye.